Okay, everybody, I've been telling you all week long, if you blew it for Mother's Day, you have a chance to redeem yourself for Father's Day. This woman can help you. Kristen Schoenhoff, she's sales supervisor at Best Buy. What do we have here on the table? Help the people out, because we know that there are people who haven't done anything yet.
Yeah, so if you're last minute shopping for Dad, we got a lot of great gifts. So first here is the Philips Norelco. It's a wet dry shaver. This is great for dads on the go.
Yeah.
Or if you just don't want to take up a lot of counter space, you can trim up the edges. Getting ready to go to that nice fancy Father's Day dinner, perfect for that.
All right.
Next, we've got the Roku streaming stick. Also a great dad gift for traveling. If your dad wants to watch Netflix, Hulu, anything like that, just plug it into a TV. You've got access to over 300,000 movies and TV episodes on that.
All right, keep them entertained.
Yep. Dads who like music, we've got the LifeProof Aquaphonics Bluetooth speaker.
Okay.
This is really cool because you can actually submerge it up to a meter for 30 seconds. It's ice proof, dust proof, waterproof, all that good stuff. And it does come with a little case that you can put your keys and wallet in, just to make sure you don't get any of that wet either.
Great for ice fishing. What else we got?
Next, we've got the OtterBox cases. So we've got a couple different ones here. My favorite's the Sgmnt one. Mm-hmm. Actually, my dad has that on his phone.
Okay.
Loves it. Super sleek. It gives you that protection that you expect with OtterBox, but it's not going to give you that bulkiness.
All right, cool. And one more thing?
Yep. To put that in, we've got the Galaxy S8.
Okay.
It's going to have a 12 megapixel rear-facing camera, 8 megapixel front-facing camera, so you can take really good selfies with your family.
All right, so all of this will definitely put you back on the favorite kid list, but if you want to take it over the top, let's talk to Eddie Sedwinski, sales consultant with Best Buy. What do we have here?
So we have an Xbox One S, which features 4K video, 4K streaming, 4K Blu-ray, HDR, and a full digital download of Xbox One's Battlefield 1 with a month of EA access, right? It has a growing list of over 100 console exclusive titles and a library of 360 Xbox 360 games.
Cool.
So I actually have a Battlefield 1.
We're going to dive in. So we're going to go ahead and see how this goes. All right.
We're going to dive in. Go ahead and press the A button there.
A button, okay.
And we're jumping in. It's telling you what Battlefield is based on events unfolded over
100 years ago. 60 million soldiers fought the war to end all wars. It ended nothing. Okay, that's very uplifting. All right, we can do this. Yeah, it changed the world forever. Am I having to fight this war?
You're gonna jump in.
That's
so
great. That's
the left stick moves, the right stick looks.
Okay.
The left trigger aims, and the right trigger fires. So you're not expected to survive.
What?
Are you ready? Are you ready? That's the question.
I am not. All right, I'm ready to
go. So we're gonna dive right on in.
Oh my God! Whoa! All right.
So you're gonna kind of follow that tank in.
Okay.
Just shooting everywhere. She's shooting everywhere here.
This is not going good.
Follow them that way. We're gonna go off to the left.
All right, everybody. If you want to scare the devil out of your father or get some really cool gifts, I have to say this is pretty cool. Just go to BestBuy.com. And also, if you buy something locally, they have the Geek Squad ready to help you. Go ahead and hook everything up. Well, go ahead and impress your dad, or at least distract him a lot here on the 9 a.m. show.